your Chantel, and I'm back again with another video. And today we are going to be doing another, you guessed it, reaction video. But before we even get started, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. So let's jump right into the video.
Sit on my lap, hey. They say a drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store. This isn't a closable gap, hey. I see some niggas attack, and don't end up making it back. I know that they had the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now, baby. I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town.
Baby. This is my favorite part, y'all.
I'm in the trenches, relax. Can you not play that little boy in the club? Cause we do not listen to rap. We in a lot of Halloween.
She's telling me say it's the best. Hey.
And the money's hard to make, so I bet they on their face right now.
The f*** off the block.
I never seen this video. I love that part. The Ali, yes, I love that.
It's been a long fight, and I just had to have a warrior spirit. And,
don't start that.
No, I'm good. I'm just regrouping. I'm just regrouping.
You sure?
You got a tissue?
No. Why would?
Okay.
Yo, it's good, bro.
Okay.
Let's go.
Baby, I took a half, and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. Babe, where these niggas be at when they say they doing all this night? Mm-hmm.
right, you guys. So that was Drake featuring Lil Durk, Laugh Now, Cry Later, official music video. That joint is lit. And if you don't know, honey, I love me some Durk and I love me some Drake. So the combo is hitting, period. But I'm not going to keep you guys long. So my opinion, video lit. I know I say it every time, but that video is lit. I love the song. I heard the song first. Heard it here first, period. I heard the song first, but I love it. I love me some Durk, especially when he be like, we in Atlanta, we ride away. She telling me Tay is the best, because yes, Eric and Tay is the best, period. Period, in my Young Miami voice, period, poo. Anyways, this is the end of the video. And like I said in the beginning, do not forget, you didn't come all this way for nothing. So if you like what I'm saying, press that subscribe button. Period, poo. And hit that notification bell so you know whenever I post a video. And that is all for today. I'm Kiara Chantel. Peace.